Hi team, welcome to just a lovely, delicious stretch for your body. Clear some space. This is the Jasmine, the lovely Jasmine, and we are just going to melt, breathe, and enjoy. So just take a seat, extend the legs out in front of you, just kind of like let the knees flop and be heavy. If you find that you need a cushion underneath your hips, by all means, grab a cushion from the couch. Just gonna take your arms, you're gonna reach them up to the ceiling, and I just want you to round contract, drop forward. Yep, reach it up, and drop it forward. Reach, if you need to linger here, linger, and then just round, let it collapse. Just feel like a rag doll, up, and drop it down. Give me two more, up, reach, and relax. Last one, reach, and relax. Hold forward here. If you find that you need to bend the knees a bit more, do it. Wiggle around, deep inhale, exhale. Maybe try to start to extend the arms out in front of you. For four, three, two, roll up one vertebra at a time. You're gonna take your right arm. It's gonna lift, reach up and over to the left, and then come back. Spring over, reach over to the left. Yep, up and over. So we're just gonna take this own time for a minute or two. I mean, my gosh, this feels so good. Doesn't that feel nice? So if you're sitting a lot, for work, that work from home life, we just don't think about giving love to our backs. So here's an opportunity to just give that nice, delicious lateral stretch up and over, lift, reach, maybe a little more speed, a bit faster, a little bit more of a springboard from the floor feels good. Go for it. Feel that the tailbone is tucked under you. Not allowing the ribs to flare open. We're like synchronized swimmers right now. It's amazing. We got four. For three. For two. Last one, meet center. Meet it up center. Fingertips up to the roof. Now extend your legs out in front of you. Flex your feet for me. And then point your feet. Go flex and point. So flex and point, energy, length behind the knee here, and point, hold flex. You may need to sit up a little taller, lift up onto the sits bones. You might feel that, again, cushion if you need it. From here, I want you to incline your body forward, reach, 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 and then lift it back up to the top. Again, reaching forward, elongate forward, hinging from your upper body. You're gonna notice that stretch to the backs of the legs. Lift it back up top. Two more. Reach, elongate, crown of the head shining forward, and lift. Last one. We're gonna reach, 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 reach. Hold it. Try to lengthen and drop your upper body a little further forward without losing the length behind the knee here. Find that stretch. Deep inhale, exhale. Holding here for three, for two, relax, round the body forward. Now soften the knees. You're gonna notice that the legs will just kind of like turn out here. Now we're gonna go for like what I like to call a swim. You're gonna take your right arm, it's gonna spiral, twist up and over to the left side. Spiral, twist, and drop it down. Spiral, twist, and drop it down. Spiral, twist. We really are synchronized swimmers now. This is fantastic. Up and over. Down, up and over, and down. Two more, lift and drop. Last one, go lift and lower. Roll your body all the way up, roll the shoulders down. We're gonna pull the right foot and open up the left leg, flexing the left foot. So you just need to adjust, sitting up nice and tall. Energy through that left foot, elongate behind the knee. You wanna find that stretch. We just don't give the legs enough love and stretch. From here, we're gonna take the right arm. It's gonna lift up and over. Reach, reach, reach. Now take your top right shoulder. It's gonna spiral open and bring it back front. Spiral open, bring it back. Spiral open, bring it back. Last one, spiral. Now, ground drop over that left leg. Give yourself a little rock, side to side, forward and back, that's it. Try to stay connected with your right hip down towards the floor. You've got four, for three, for two. Roll your body up. We're gonna take that right over to the other side. So extend the right leg out, left foot to the inner thigh. Sitting up nice and tall, take that left arm up and over. Reach, lift, lift, lift. Now that top left shoulder is gonna spiral open. Bring it back. Spiral open, bring it back. Spiral open, bring it back. Last one, spiral open and round the body over that right leg. So this might feel different on this side. We still wanna try to connect that left hip to the floor. So what I mean by that is we don't wanna pike up here. So if a pillow, a block, something that gives you a little elevation helps you here, I want you to go for it. You just want to kind of breathe into the little spots that are going, ugh, I'm not happy, but I'm going to go away. That little niggle is going to go away. Holding here for three, for two, and roll your body up. So we're just going to meet each other in a lovely tabletop position. So come to your hands and knees. I want you to soften, bend your elbows here. Elongated spine. From here, we're just gonna round and arch. We're just gonna take a nice little cat-cow just to mobilize. Mobilize, if you will. Deep inhale, exhale. All that feels good through the lumbar thoracic. Spine is moving. Maybe the shoulders start to roll. For four, three, two, find your body center. Step a foot forward. And you're gonna slide the back leg just a little further back away from you. So the leg that is behind you, you're gonna reach around with the opposite hand. And you're gonna grab a hold of the foot. Now, if you don't have that luxury, you simply stay here. Yeah? Beautiful. Maybe a little side to side. It's into the hip flexor. And go ahead and release the leg. Tuck the back toes. Float the knee up off the floor. Slide the heel away from you. So really press it back. Now start to circle around. Once again, allowing movement through the hips. Reverse your circle. Beautiful. Bring it center. From here, you're gonna spiral. So the same arm as the front leg, you're gonna spiral open and then bring the hand back down to the floor. Once again, we're gonna spiral open and bring it back down to the floor. From here, you're gonna drop the back knee and we're just gonna simply change out the legs. So step the other leg forward. That's it. We're gonna reach around. So actually press forward first. You get that little hip flexor. Ooh, that feels good. It feels different on this side, doesn't it? Does. Now, option is a challenge. If you feel up to it, you're gonna reach around. You're gonna grab a hold. Opposite hand to foot. Bring the shoulders back to square off position. If that does not feel good to you and you just need to release, you're gonna lower that leg down. Just allow fresh breath to the hips. Maybe a little wiggle. And then go ahead and release the leg down. We're gonna tuck the back toes. We're gonna float the knee up off of the floor. Press the heel back behind us so you feel the stretch through the calf, all the way up into the hip. Start to circle. Beautiful, start to circle. You can reverse that circle. Nice, bring your body center. So it's the same hand as the front foot. We're gonna spiral, twist, and hand comes back down. Really feel that twist through your core canister. Reach and drop it down. Beautiful, drop. Come back to that lovely tabletop position. Now, from here, we're gonna draw the hips forward to lift up into a cobra, and then lift back up to a little tabletop. Once again, bring your hips, draw them forward, open up that chest, and bring it back to your tabletop. Last one, bring your body forward to that cobra and hips back to a child's pose. Knees wide, hips back. Deep inhale, exhale here. And slowly, gently roll up to take a seat, to take it in. We needed it. I think it's okay to admit that you every now and then, or maybe every day, need a stretch. So don't forget to always come back here to restore, to regroup, to define yourself.